The Electoral Commission of the governing National Resistance Movement has issued a roadmap and guidelines for the party primaries for the East African Legislative Assembly and the Parliamentary Caucus Executive Committee elections. 2 million Uganda shillings has been slapped on the expression of interest by members to contest for these seats.
According to the roadmap, party primaries for both the by-elections to replace the late Mathias Kasamba for the position of the Member of Parliament to the East African Legislative Assembly and the NRM Parliamentary Caucus Executive Committee has kicked off today with expression of interest by the aspiring candidates. The exercise for the expression of interest will go up to the 12th of this month. On July 13th, names of the aspiring candidates will be considered by the Central Executive Committee of the party and will be forwarded to the NRM Parliamentary Caucus.
We are calling for expression of interest for two positions or two sets of activity. We are calling for expression of interest for Member of Parliament to the East African Legislative Assembly to fill in the place left by the late Mathias Kasamba. We are also calling for expression of interest for NRM Parliamentary Caucus Executive Committee.
For those interested in the ALA position, expression of interest fee of 2 million shillings has been set.
Any member who wants to contest for IALA must pay a non-refundable fee of 2 million. To our account, the NRM National Resistance Movement account in Centenary Bank, Lugogo.
However, there will be no payment for those interested in filling the four caucus executive committee positions, including that of the vice chairperson, general secretary, publicity secretary, and caucus treasurer. The commission called for strict observance of the standard operating procedures by the party members during these